Hello, Phil Shades. We're your show of the week and Con the Clover for once in a month.
I know.
Happy holidays, New Year's Eve, our yearly video that I plan to make daily. That's my only resolution, is to make this a yearly.
Yeah, like somehow like a like holiday special episode of Cono, in which I have to be now at this point I feel like a guest star coming back, man.
I mean, it wouldn't be incorrect. You definitely haven't been on the SNL.
It's SNL.
I thought I wasn't saying the L. I thought I was just saying Saturday night, and I'm like, why is that not right? What?
Why does it sound wrong? Right. Merry Christmas, everybody. Sorry for me not being here. I have been in the middle of a lot of chaos, which includes moving. So two pluses come from this. I'll have better internet, and we'll probably be giving better streaming quality, because I will be, or like video quality from my like series, because I will be recording them myself from now on. That is one thing. So there is some positive for the new year, and I've decided for this new year, since I'm going to be moving in here really soon, basically tomorrow or by the 1st.
Yeah, literally, today, this comes out tomorrow, so it'll be literally the day... The day this comes out, you'll be already moved in by tomorrow as of that video coming out.
Yeah, by tomorrow, I'm moving my last couple things in. I'll be like, all right, time to start recording. Go right back. Nah, I'm gonna unpack for like the first day or night, and then I'll be back for all of next year. That's my resolution.
I think it's funny how you're like, I'm not gonna go right into recording. When no joke, his first idea is, hey, you wanna spend the month of January just cranking out recording like every day? So by the end of the month, we have like 100 videos on.
I was missing recording when I said that. I was like, damn, I really miss fucking just talking and hanging out. Even if we yell at each other sometimes over shit, I still like miss and enjoy that shit, you know? But I don't
You know what would be really fun? I would totally love to play Lethal's Company with your girlfriend. That would be so hilarious.
Guest star, my girlfriend. Connor, you dumbass, come get me! Don't leave me!
You'd be the one who stay behind. And I come back and I'm like, hey, I'm gonna pretend you're dead, and we prank your ass. We come back out. And we're just like, I'm just like, no, oh god, thank god, or I can't. Sorry, man. And then she just comes out and just yells to freak you out.
Asshole. Well, anyways, this year, apparently like last year, we are going to take mine and his, or last year was just his, but
yeah.
This year my favorite Christmas song to listen to this year, or just song that puts me in the festive spirit, or Shadow is going to share one as well, but mine is Lights on a Truck by The Stupendium. Dude is a remarkable fucking rapper. Love almost basically everything he does, and he's got some solid fucking guest appearances on some other songs too. Check out him and all of his work, please, because he definitely deserves even more credit than he already has.
Yeah.
All right. I guess you can start it.
All right.
I'm no wizard, and I'll probably be slayed when I say that I don't wish that it was Christmas every day. Cause resulting economic instability would inhibit the facilities that exhibit all that's Christmassy. 3 weeks, we'd all be sick of the nativity, winter the tinsel and grit and teeth at the festivities. And all the time people spend finding pine needles, we'd soon see the futility of Christmas trees. Trees shed their green things at the sea, the time is fleeting. Season's greetings would weaken with weeks of repeating. Going on and on, holiday would just create monotony. There's a reason that the season is a reasonably brief. think? Of course the shops, they're likely to lie, cause there's an awful lot of things that they would like you to buy. So apart from a few barbecues in between, Christmas ends around June and starts again in July. So grab your favorite beverage, raise it up. I know that Christmas is a christened in by lights on a truck. It's a time of year to hold near the ones that you love. So I hope it's more than Coke, you get a toast with that cup. Because we're known to give up when the outlook is grim. The world's so turned around, it's no wonder it spins. But Christmas is forgiveness, so forgive it its sins. Raise a glass, just bask in the wonder it brings. It may be apt to assume me hypocritical for my apathetic attitude towards the biblical. But you don't have to put your faith into a miracle. See, the one thing will always stand empirical. No matter how you decorate the trees, the world is not a pretty place to be. And all it takes to see all of the hate and greed is perchance to glance at your HD screens. And we replay these scenes. We say sweet dreams, we rest our heads in our beds and forget the screams. Sound drowned by the festive sales machines. My grand would have been grateful for tangerines. So give me cold as December. It's not the gift you get, what you spend, or the splendor. It's a hearth in the heart, so we all come together. I like that cold, we can share in the embers. So whether you believe in the immaculate, you're undecided, or you're sided with the secular, yeah, whatever is your spiritual vernacular, sharing that warmth and you'll have something spectacular. So grab your favorite beverage, raise it up. I know that Christmas is a christened in by lights on a truck. It's a time of year to hold near the ones that you love. So I hope it's more than Coke, you get a toast to that cup. Because we're known to give up when the outlook is grim. The world's so turned around, it's no wonder it spins. But Christmas is forgiveness, so forgive it its sins. Raise a glass, just bask in the wonder it brings. It's time to focus on what's important, so raise a toast. Set that smile aglow to your friends, to your families, to tomorrow's, to the ones we have lost since a year ago. But every year that weight feels shorter though, and I know it's not a nice thought to know, but the years they melt by just sure as snow, and we've only got so many more to go. So hold them close and make the most, and as you make that toast, you taste that roast. Be you guest or host, know you've been blessed with those who have impressed the most. In the wax of that candle in your chest, and know there is no festive ghost who'll let you try again. Take you back and show you what might have been. So cherish each moment you get to spend, because the present is a gift, share it with your friends. And raise it up, know that Christmas is a christened in by lights on the truck. It's a time of year to hold near the ones that you love. So I hope it's more than Coke, you get a toast to that cup. Because we're known to give up when the outlook is grim. The world's so turned around, it's no wonder it spins. But Christmas is forgiveness, so forgive it its sins. Raise a glass, just bask in the wonder it brings. So whatever your Christmas festivities, spend the day in a church or in a onesie. Enjoying turkey and roast beef or nuts and goat cheese. Be grateful, he's playful, but spare a thought for those who won't be. Yeah, the world's going off the rails, and we need more to fix it than trinkets and retail. But this season, love and family will always prevail, until we riot over deals in the January sales.
So it's Coca-Cola.
Tis the season, it's always the real thing.
It's more than Coca-Cola.
It's always Coca-Cola.
Tis the season, it's always the
but it's more than Coca-Cola.
Yeah, and that is Stupendium Lights on a Truck song.
Lights on a Truck, it's, there you go.
2020 remake, specifically.
Yeah, I think this was one of his first songs he ever did, actually. I didn't know that.
I couldn't believe it.
But
you have any
personally
more?
I always found it just a lovely song. No, yeah. I'm good on it. The only I've got other songs that I've listened to for the season, but not vibrant. A Fortnite song.
I didn't say it had to be a Christmas song. I just said it had to be your favorite song.
There's a season 3.
Oh, dude, there's a lot of shit there.
That was
dude,
my favorite song, but
I didn't even know
season 3 of Fortnite came out. I haven't played Fortnite in years.
Dude,
I last
you know
played
there's a Lego
season
Fortnite
2.
Now?
That was it.
Like an actual Lego, like you could be a Lego in Fortnite, and not like in a skin way. Like there's a whole game mode around it.
No, like I'm not even sure what's real in Fortnite anymore, because I've seen so many memes around it, I just stopped, like, associating anything with being real.
Can you tug on your mic
is
again?
Is Peter Griffin actually in Fortnite?
Yes, he is. He is in Fortnite.
Oh,
there's
shit.
Official Fortnite
He's
ad.
Actually in
yes.
fucking... Oh my
then
god.
He made a joke about how he can't wait until he sees thumbnails of Peter Griffin and sniper scopes. Just like, it's totally believable.
Oh my god.
But, you want to tug in your microphone to make it stop flickering?
Am I back?
Yeah.
Did it not work?
No, it worked. You apparently got rid of the static shock, whatever shit was going on. But anyway,
What is even happening there?
I don't know. Maybe lose connection? But anyway, this
I
next
guess.
Song is Vibing Out, a Fortnite song, which I think describes me very well as of now. I have one more song
Fortnite songs?
What? No, this is Chewy Cat. This is, like,
this
Fortnite
is
doesn't
much.
Make, like, are you saying, like, Fortnite company officially?
Oh.
Like, they have, I'm sure they
I didn't know.
Own,
I was
like. But, like, content creator, like, Chewy has so many songs, Fortnite songs, that are. They're complete bangers.
Never heard one of them. The only one I heard is Victory Royale. About to get down. Down.
Right.
10 kills in support right now.
But yeah.
Something tomato town. I don't know.
Yeah.
That's the only one I know. But that was a.
Yeah, no, Chewy has, like, no
parody
joke.
I will admit,
I was very averse to Fortnite a long time ago, and so whenever I saw Fortnite, I was like, oh, it's an arcade. Like, I was like, oh, it's gonna be trash. And then, like, almost all of them are, like, amazing. Like, I can't think of one that's really bad.
Bots?
Like, they're all great, yeah. Chewy does great stuff. But yeah, this is Vibe Not song, which totally describes me nowadays. Anyway, here we go. There we go.
I feel a little bit of peace. Have things settled down at least. If not, that's fine. I'll keep fighting till the end of time. I've got a war inside my mind. Bring it out in me, you'll try. And then you're right. The games you'll play, cause you'll never win or be me.
Tonight.
that definitely describes me. Very nowadays.
I mean, it was catchy.
Oh, yeah, no. And that's the thing. He made all of his songs are, like sometimes I'm they're not the greatest, but consistently, I always listen when they come out with stuff. When he comes out with stuff, it's just like, I have to listen immediately.
But, are you getting call ads?
No, that is my alarm, because you made me wait an hour. Do you have any announcements you want to say? Because you wanted to make this video about an update, a little bit of an update, and I know we did that at the start, but do you have anything else you want to bring up?
I did that kind of before the songs.
I know, that's why I'm bringing it up in between, really. if you think of anything else. Alright. And the last song, this one definitely describes, I made a tweet about it as well. It is like my youth. It's definitely my youth. So let's listen to the last song.
We're doing a second song, okay?
Let me get a show of hands. Anybody feel isolated? Separated from the rest of the world. Don't matter where you go, cause you always caged in. Feeling alone because nobody wanna approach you, even though they would think you amazing. But how would they know when they looking at the cover of the book and they never read through any pages? Anybody feel hated by the way that you may look? By the way that you dress, how you came up? What about the way that you talk when you say something? Doesn't matter what you do, gonna stay touched. We can relate to similar pain and how we dealing with the world that we live in today. And I can really give a damn about giving my name, but I don't really wanna have an invisible face, nah.
Stay hidden away, living in the shadows. Stray spin in the basement where the rats go. Shame filling the brain, making it fragile. They willing to break bits of a glass hole. Main mission, escaping from a black hole. But I asked, what did we ever get trapped on? Locked in and we can't go out the back door. What's it gonna take to act like we at home?
Look at him. He will never be one of us. You can't learn to be one of us.
Why can't you go back where you came from? Leave us alone!
Your kind isn't allowed here.
Why can't you just be normal?
Why do we not?
I can feel normal, just ever rich and not so bizarre. I wish I could ring at that doorbell with a warm welcome and walk into open arms. They say it's good to have differences. How good is it when they say no to ours? They don't want to be around no misfits if it ain't giving a slip with some bold remarks.
Broken arts, wicked views, hateful acts with unwritten rules.
Why are the people that spread the hate sometimes the people that sit in pews?
Disrespect, just spit into my face, you're making me sick and puke.
Get the wick and the butane out the room, cause us existing, lit the fuse. All we want is a little bit of acceptance, walking through the city with everybody to blend in. Living like I'm regular, getting rid of depression, but you gotta see that they never giving us friendship. They scream and shout with their abusive ways, unaccluded us because they be new to change. And they don't got a reason like Hooper Stank. We're the mutants, but don't do inhuman things, nah.
Look at him, he will never be one of us. You can't learn to be one of us.
Why can't you go back where you came from? Leave us alone!
Your kind isn't allowed here.
Why can't you just be normal?
Yeah. Second, first off, I never said it had to be a holiday song. You just picked Lights on Truckin', and I never wanted to persuade you differently, because it's a great song. Secondly, this is Kevin Bennett, his accepted song, the Ninja Turtle punk rap, and it's the best. Easily, like, my theme song for my youth.
I can understand that, kind of. But I added Buttercup as a fucking background by Jack Stauber as like an exit song for us.
So I played that while we're talking.
Just play the next
video.
One.
Like.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. I need to figure out what volume to put it on. All right.
This is kind of what I'd just be listening to while I drive. Just shit like this.
Okay. But anyway. Yeah. So. Those were some of my favorite songs.
And one that I love for the season. I think it's. Or even year round, it's a good song. But.
Yeah.
Especially for the season, it's something to get you in the mood.
Yeah,
I'm definitely not a Christmas person.
Fortnite
so
has literally become the Roblox for teenagers. I'm not even joking. Fortnite has become the new Roblox. Which is great.
The shocking part about that is that Fortnite has become a game for teenagers and not fucking little kids. Those little kids grew up into teenagers at this point.
Yeah, they switched from Roblox to Fortnite, and it was just like that.
Right, and the generation that originally played Fortnite, that it was like originally considered super young, now they're fucking starting to turn into teenagers and shit. I don't know.
Yeah, no.
Just aging.
Chewy Cat makes so much Fortnite songs. I'm pretty sure he makes a song for every
season.
And there's literally been, I think, over 30 seasons, easily. I'm pretty sure.
30?
I'm pretty sure,
They just released two, like, what was it, like, 3 years ago? Four?
Dude, we're like on chapter something three.
Like that.
There have been four chapters in total.
I don't know how there's been
there could have been
seasons of Fortnite.
There have been, like, four chapters in total, and I don't know how many seasons per chapter, but, like, I think there's at least five per, so, like, that means there's at least been 20 seasons, and that's a minimum. That's, like,
No.
I refuse. How many seasons?
Don't. Please. No, I don't need to know this information.
Wrong one. Had
29. Okay, so I was wrong about 40, but 29 seasons.
Insane.
And he's made like a song for pretty sure everyone, or multiple, or maybe multiple for some. So like he easily has like over 30 songs, I think, of Fortnite songs. And most of them are
There's only two seasons last I played.
Oh, yeah, no, I know, right? But I last played it.
There probably won't be too many seasons. I mean, season two is like this already, like, whatever kind of thing. So, it's like, whatever. No, that's... that's insane.
Yeah, I do have to end this though. So there's two things we could do. Either you take over and you play music. You make sure to say whose music. Who was that, by the way? Before for the butter, whatever.
That
song.
Was Josh Stauber. I said it beforehand.
Okay.
That was Josh Stauber.
Anyway, you can keep playing music if you want, but I do have to go do something, and so you'll be on your own for probably like 5 minutes.
Don't.
Or we end it right now.
The point was for us to end the video during that song. Go ahead and end it right now, because I can't. Nope. Okay. I will not do that. I will die.
You know, I can play and then leave you, and we can have a 30-minute episode, because this is 25. We're at 25.
Oh, God, that... Why? Why would you do that to me, though?
All right. I hope you survive.
All right, go ahead.
All right.
This is D. All right, I'll let it play. Fucking, this is not related at all to anything. What are we, what has this even become? Alright, I'll see you later.
Just make sure you don't claim anything about us.
Yep, I will. Oh no, no, no. We've made nada.
Never valued life, so I was valued as an invalid. Always had the guts to do what others couldn't mention. Quick to end another's life at night, see panels of the images. Sword was all I knew, and it moved quicker than their sentences. Been cursed since the beginning, but my foes expel the expletives. The pits of hell are dark, but in my heart, the void is limitless. Don't touch me, I'll never be taking advantage again. You draw out the gums and I vanish a limb. Call me demon, devil, heathen, head or rape, believer. Anything you need to banish a sin, or forgive me when I chop your band to pieces. Let you see the demon in me, banish a grin. Had to be the demon that was never meant for reason. Even my own people banished the women. They whipped me and whipped me until I had nothing but grin in my skin. Marked for death, that's why I lay my heart to rest. I've watched so many fall, the rage inside's my only armor left. Been swinging for so long, I'm sure I stain my metacarpals red. But you'll get no respect for me, no why, cause I don't honor dead. I just wanna grow, cause hell is all that's waiting for. Mercenaries come and puff they chest, flex they move in place for like a couple reps. Exterminate a crushing pest, blade on my back makes a fucking mess. Want nothing more than death, accepting nothing less. Not anybody close to me, those who have known me will know that hope is weak only. Attracting death and it flows, and then those who notice me, those who ain't taking heed, we've been sowing like old upholstery. Never been good with words, but my sword in motion is poetry.
Listen to the blade's poetry.
In your fall, and I want you to know I hit it. Highly effective with methods that edges on scientific search. Virtually terminal to any app I visit. You pay for the sins of the father. My father had made me a sin. No blood I would like in the water. I bathe in again and again. There's no one consider my equal, so no one consider my friend. I pray the Lord for my soul to keep, but the devil came in the end. Man, fuck the people. I don't need them. Where was they when I was needing? Death was nearing, I was reaching. Where was they when I was bleeding? Fuck the fake shit, you can keep it. Called you bitching, I believe it. Ain't a bitch with step to mean it. And this pain, give me freedom. Deserve it all.
Well, there's that. That was the Guts from Berserk Rap by DPS or Daddy Fat Stats, spelled PH Fat. Personally, he's probably my favorite nerdcore rapper out there besides Rushids and Supenium. You know, the man be his law or something like that. He's like a newer guy. He's running up. But I started to get more into, you know, more and more into this recently. And that's a song that, personally, I just fell in love with. I love the character Guts. I'm 3 deluxe volumes in now. I've been spoiled on some of it, but my gosh, what a character. And in a weird way, a relatable character, not always a good thing that he is relatable. Like, some scenes are just like, you don't really want to be relating to that, but, you know, still, very good song. in my opinion at least, for now, because again, opinions will always change. But for now, I definitely enjoy that song a lot. And I got just full credits to DPS. He's got some good fucking music. I'm trying to think of a... I'm just trying to think of something else I can add.
Joy that stays with you.
Oh, yes.
That's the Aruba.
The, my hero. The lesser shonen. I don't care if you're a fucking fan, fight me. It's impossible to get into fucking... As a One Piece fan, it's impossible to fucking get into... you don't want to square up with me, no readies. Making go round like Mary. Last short, you know, blue for the berry. My hero. My dude's getting fused for the music's trendy. Next hype man, way I move like Benny. Rubber hose boy, that's a Toontown MC. Drawn to the page of the dude, so sketchy. Ran the shit, an activist. After that, the captain kid, the captain mid. I've been setting narrative, no asterisk. They've been getting lost, they don't know what the chapter is. Cause I want a brother. Sun god in the skies is torn asunder. Blood drips down like it's watercolor. They can see me smiling the roaring thunder. Watch it roaring wonder like. Dude, the show this song. Standing at the summit, then I'm managing with Luffy. Every frame I'm running like an animated movie. Probably gonna trouble than the man that could be to me. Say they doze, but they act so goofy. This entire song is like a strong one. In the glass with the coppers splatter. I've been dragging these nuts on the front of the cover. Cause they're gonna hear the tones when I leave the crowd. The people sound are never gonna keep it down. My fist, he's seeking rounds. Cause man's at a five and bro, I can't even count. Now I've been reaching my boiling point. Way that I hit going oi oi oi. They can go beat up my body no matter the damage. They ain't gonna destroy my voice. Bro, I was expecting you to play fucking MKX by now. Not MK, like 11. Because honestly, that one sucks. Quick hot take for the end of this Christmas video. Mortal Kombat 10 was better than 11. And, like, gameplay, for fighting. Maybe that's just because I fucking dominated MK10 with like everyone I played, but then I sucked at 11 when it came out. That is possibly it, but I just didn't like it as much. All the moves were very different.
Aw, well that's too bad, cause your bitch like it. You below the bell, you get hit fire. Them Nami's Tommy, them hips fly. You get a wide clef and them lips fly. On that One Piece till a bitch die. They want One Piece, One Piece, One Piece, One Piece, and that lips fire. Bouncing, I'm mounting off several syllables. Simple than settling several quibbles, I'm cackling why. Cause none of you bitches formidable. Goma, goma, piss the head on the ceiling. Cruise some bitches, I'ma make you some widowers. Got them slumped now, so I'ma sit them up. So bad, but the devil in the interrupt. Sometimes if the body
okay.
Alright. Fucking, let's end this shit and run. I'm ready. I added another song instead of.
Yeah.
But this one's also DPS. I'm fucking.
Yeah,
I didn't. I'm refusing to play. Next, yep.
Pronouncing
really boring. You also collabed with Rusted Fun. But. Please fucking end recording. I'm going to.
Why? Why? What's the problem? I haven't put the end card.
Why
did you forget about the wrong then? You forgot about the end card.
Yeah, if only I was like in a physical room where I could like put it up and then like make an actual exit, not just sit here and be like with a paused screen or something. Be like, shit. What do I say?
Okay, it's not big enough. Whatever. Yes, the green hue in this video is gonna be fucked, but...
Nah, it's fine.
You do this on the top screen. If you have any questions, then comment below or to our Discord server. There'll be a link in the description and our web section. As these are in the same two places as they're associated. On the...
I have to put a spoiler section at the end of this video.
Why?
Because that last song I fucking chose was heavy spoilers for that series.
anything. I could probably cut it out. I'm just saying. Like, I could probably cut it out.
Yeah, probably. It's fine. We'll cut it out.
I mean, if you said anything, maybe. Then I'll keep it in.
If we can, right. It just depends. If we have to keep it in, we'll put a spoiler warning. If not, it's whatever. It's not much different.
Worst comes worst, I could just make it a black screen on that song. So it's just the lyrics. Because you're talking about the main character of that show, right? Their final form or whatever. Or there's some lore drops in the lyrics. Did you hear me?
The lyrics.
I did not hear a thing. Whatever you said, it didn't come through, and if you said something again, it did not come through. You can leave
there's
the exit
like half
now.
The lyrics are based around it, because it's like a remake of another character already. This.
Okay. Alright then, yeah, I can cut the song. And then just be like, yeah, I came back in halfway through, apparently. Spoilers. Huff, huff, huff. I ran, so I'm back with a breathing issues, whatever. What's on the left? You don't know the answer? You didn't study? Dude, I swear to God, you didn't come through again. If you said something that you like, just like, it did not come through at all. Oh my God. Okay, what is on the left? It's the recommendation, and the right will maybe our newest video. What do you think the right should be? I mean, I could make a playlist of like. Yearly video, you know, like New Year Eve videos. Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna pause the video. We'll be right back because I need to get this information from him so I know what to tell you guys. And we're back. As his internet died, he had to redo everything. So, I, iconically, for our channel, pulled up the technical difficulties. Now that they've been resolved, let me just smoothly slide this into place. Okay.
What's up?
Alright. So, if you enjoy, so I did the whole thing, enjoyed the video. What's on the left? Should I make a playlist for all the New Year's videos, or should it just be our newest video on the left? Or sorry,
should be
right.
Our newest video on the right, and on the left, I'd make it. I'm not sure what to do with the left. Recommended,
recommended. Yeah, the recommend is not a question. Recommend is left, and then the right was either was. Are we gonna make a new playlist for New Year Eve videos, or were we gonna make it the newest video? You know. I didn't know which. And then you like
okay,
cut out
okay.
So we couldn't get that bit from you. But anyway, yeah. Now that we have that and we're at 40 minutes.